both shocking and disturbing. What you're looking at is an exposed bone in the Oak Grove Cemetery. It's near the Webster County town of Lehigh. I'm Angie Hunt, and what you see throughout this cemetery really is disturbing. Erosion has caused a number of problems. As you can see, many of these grave markers that are now broken off and sliding down this ravine. It's a problem that's been happening here for several years. Coming up tonight on News Channel 8, we'll explain why it's gotten this bad and what's being done to fix the problem.